side. Who cares about the weather? Five on the floor. The party's on at your place. Five to the front. Put a smile on my face. Hi, 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 hi. Together. One, two, three, four. High five. One, two, three, four. High five. One, two, three, four. High five. High five in the air. Let's do it together.
Funky little car, travelling to the beach, engine's running, wheels are turning, and I'm bouncing up and down as I go along the bumpy road. Engine's running, wheels are turning, bouncing as I go, in my car through the town, we travel up and down, carrying people to and fro. You know, can't fit many people in my car. Especially with all the beach gear. Beach ball, beach towel, and beach umbrella. Lots of stuff. You know, I might be able to fit one more person in, but it would be a bit squashy. Especially if they had, you know, beach gear like I do. But what if a whole bunch of friends wanted to go to the same place? My car would be a bit squashy. I don't know, they could travel in a bus. A bus is much bigger. It can carry a whole lot more people. More than my car. Ah, let's clip the bus on, hey? In there. A bigger people mover. A bus. Engine's running, wheels are turning, bouncing as I go. In the bus through the town, we travel up and down, carrying people to and fro. A bus is much bigger and much stronger. It can fit a whole lot more beach gear in it. And a whole lot more people. Sitting and standing. But what if everyone wanted to go to the beach as well? Travelling in a car or bus? That'd be a pretty huge traffic jam, wouldn't it? I know. We could travel in something that doesn't move along the road. It moves along the tracks. carriages linked together. Can you guess? A train. Clackety-clack, 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 clackety-clack. Engines running, wheels are turning, bouncing as I go. In the train through the town, we travel up and down, carrying people to and fro. The train's coming into the station to pick up some passengers. Train on platform number 9, train on platform number 9, heading for Shoal Beach, heading for Shoal Beach. Please enter the train and stand clear, doors closing. Okay, we're departing for Shoal Beach.
Yay! Yes. Here we come!
Engines running, wheels are turning, bouncing as I go. In the train through the town, we travel up and down, carrying people to and fro.
I'm in a car going for a drive through town. Wanna come? Seat belts on, click clack. I can look out the window at everything as it goes by. Engines running, wheels are turning, bouncing as I go. In my car through the town, I can travel up and down. I'm going fast, I'm going slow. What should we ride in next? How about a train? Wow, trains sure are long. Well, I think we're off. Engines running, wheels are turning, jiggling as I go. In my train through the town, I can travel up and down. I'm going fast, I'm going slow.
One, two, three, four.
Machine I've ever seen.
The most wonderful machine you've ever seen? That rhymes, Chats.
Yeah, you're right, Kel. I'm really good at making rhymes.
You know, Chats, this is a wonderful looking machine. It's a submarine.
A submarine?
The greatest machine that you've ever seen. It travels underwater, our purple submarine.
Do you think we could go for an underwater adventure in our submarine, Cal?
Absolutely, Chats. Periscope up!
A periscope? Is that a sort of machine too?
Yeah, a periscope is a machine that you look through under the water so you can see things on top of the water.
That would be important when you're coming back up, wouldn't it, Cal?
Yeah, you're not wrong, Chats. So, are we ready for our underwater adventure?
The greatest machine.
Chats, it really is fantastic down here under the ocean.
Look at these fabulous fish, all different colours.
Wow. Oh, and look, there's a wobbly jellyfish. You know, Chats, there's another interesting machine here in our submarine.
Another interesting machine?
Yeah, it's a sonar.
A sonar? Can we use it now?
Yeah, we could, Chats. We could use it to see if there's any really big fish around.
Great! Can you turn it on, Cal?
Yep. Okay. You know, a sonar makes a lovely sort of pinging sound. Ping! Ping! Pong!
That's it! Let's hear it again!
Ping! Ping! Pong! Wow, Chats, I wonder if we could see a whale. I'd love to see a whale. Ping! Ping! Pong!
Something's coming this way!
Yeah, I can see it. Here it comes.
It's a bit small for a whale, isn't it?
Yeah, and it's got legs.
It must be.
It couldn't be.
A deep-sea diver?
Wow, it is!
He certainly sees some pretty interesting things deep down under the sea, Cal.
Yeah, you certainly do, Chats. I guess we should head back up top. We'll check periscope for boats up top.
Any boats?
Nope, no boats. We're safe to surface.
The greatest machine that you've ever seen travels underwater, our purple submarine. The periscope goes down, down, down as we go.
Almost back on dry land.
There, all safe and sound. Time to hit the ground.
Wow, Chats,
you're a poet and you don't even know it.
The greatest machine that you've ever seen. It travels underwater, my purple submarine. The periscope goes up, up, up as we dive down, 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 down to the bottom of the sea. Let's have a look. Let's have a look around.
I'm a submarine. Submarines are amazing the way they can move under the water instead of on top of the water.
The greatest machine that you've ever seen. It travels underwater, my purple submarine. The periscope goes up, up, up as we dive down, 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 down to the bottom of the sea. Let's have a look. Let's have a look around.
Let's stay a bit longer this time and have a good look around.
I'm getting ready for a roller coaster game.
Roller coaster, roller coaster, up, 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 down, 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 down. Roller coaster, roller coaster, up, 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 down, 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 down. So thrilling, so fast. Watch me whizzing past. Roller coaster, roller coaster, up, 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 up. Now we're down at last.
Hey Tim.
Hi Tim.
Oh, hi guys. I was just playing a roller coaster game. Do you want to have a go?
Oh,
sure.
I
love roller coasters.
Coaster. Yeah.
Okay, well, we've got to make up some sounds to go with the roller coaster.
Okay.
Like, oh, what about clickety clack, clackety clack, clackety clack, clackety clack? You know the sound when the roller coaster's going up the first big hill?
Oh, yeah, cool.
Yeah, remember, it's slow at first.
All right, okay, cool. Well, what about. Yeah! For when we're going down
the
hill.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, and what about. Whoa, for when we're going up.
Yeah, hey,
I've got one. I've got one. What about when we're going around the bend? Whoa!
Yeah.
One more, one more. And what about loop the loop when we go all the way upside down?
Yeah, all right,
wow.
Yeah. Okay, well, we're going to make the sounds. You can too if you like. Okay, here we go, guys. Okay. All right, going up the first hill. Clackety clack.
Shouldn't we strap in first, Tim?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, strap
okay,
in first.
The safety bar across
okay,
your
safety
lap.
Bar down.
Safety bar.
Okay. And, make sure you hold onto the bar in front.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. Ready to go up the first hill?
All right.
Clackety clack, 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 clackety clack,
clackety clack, clackety clack, clackety clack, clackety clack, clackety clack, clackety clack, clackety clack, clackety clack, clackety clack. Okay, here we go. Whoa! Oh, we're going up again.
Whoa. 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 Oh, we're coming up to loop the loop. What was that?
Well, we needed a sound for stopping.
Oh, yeah. That was a great ride, Tim.
Sure was.
Roller coaster, roller coaster. Up, 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 down, 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 down. Roller coaster, roller coaster. Up, 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 down, 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 down.
So thrilling, so fast. Watch me whizzing past.
Roller coaster, roller coaster. Up, 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 up. Now we're down at last. Oh.
I'm at the fair, so I thought I'd have a go on the roller coaster.
Roller coaster, roller coaster. Up, 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 down, 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 down. Roller coaster, roller coaster. Up, 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 down, 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 down.
Phew! Roller coasters are really fast. I think I might have a go on something slower this time. How about a merry-go-round? Ticket! Oh, it says this horse's name is Star.
Merry-go-round, merry-go-round, up, down, up, down. Merry-go-round, merry-go-round, up and down, up and down.
There. Phew, what a day. Time to go home.
1, 2, 3, 4, high five. 1, 2, 3, 4.
For me to carry, I want to take them out to play, but I'm a little bit worried. I think I need a moving machine to take my dolls around, a really special moving machine to take them round the town.
Hi everyone. Do you think my niece Phoenix will like these?
Well, I hope so. I promised Phoenix that I'd give these dolls to her. Well, let's count how many there are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 dolls. That's a lot of dolls to carry. Maybe I'll make a little doll moving machine.
What was that? A skateboard? I love skating on these.
Oh. Well, I can't skate inside. And I don't have my knee pads or my elbow pads here.
Well, maybe Sammy Doll can play with it. Oh, well, if I hold her. Ah, okay, here we go. Forwards, backwards, forwards, backwards. Whee! Oh, Sammy Doll, are you okay?
Oh, well, maybe a skateboard isn't the best toy for a doll.
Well, it is great for moving around, but it's not very safe.
Hey, but what if I had something that could stop her from falling off? I could make a pram with this skateboard with this box. Okay, Sammy Doll, let's try out your new pram for size. Oh, the box is too big. Sorry? Oh, you can't see over the side. Well, that isn't any good. Maybe we should find you a smaller box.
Okay, out you come and join the others. I'll find you a smaller box.
Who did that? Somebody's throwing pillows at me. Well, I suppose I could put this at the bottom of the box. You know, make it like a doll seat. It's a bit too much like a bed. Well, I don't want sleepy baby dolls.
Yep, smaller boxes will make a better pram.
But these boxes are too small. At least with this big box, we've got a pram. Oh, it's just that the dolls can't stay over the side. Well, how about instead of the big box, we use these little boxes and make a pram bus? Yeah, that's perfect. Then the dolls can sit inside and look over the edge and travel around the town.
What a lot of dolls I've got, too many for me to carry. I want to take them out to play, but I'm a little bit worried. I think I need a moving machine to take my dolls around. A really special moving machine to take them round the town.
Wow, it works! Forwards, backwards. Oh, Phoenix will be so happy. Well, she's got new dolls and a pram bus. Wow. Really special doll moving machine. I'm going to show the others.
Oh, my pillow!
What I need is a shoe moving machine. Oh, I've got a box. Maybe this box could be a shoe moving machine. What do you think, shoes? Is this the best shoe moving machine you've seen? I could just push it round like a car.
What a lot of shoes I've got, too many for me to carry. I'm gonna take them all to play, and I'm not really worried. You see, I've got a moving machine to take my shoes around. A really special moving machine to take them round the town.
You know what? I think my shoe moving machine can fly too.
Once upon a time, there was a little town on an island, right in the middle of the ocean. Two very good friends lived on the island. Sasha?
That's me.
And Annabelle.
Yep, Annabelle, that's me.
Today was Sasha's birthday, and everybody on the island had been invited to the party. And they were just getting ready.
Oh, Decorator Dan!
Hi, I've come to help. That is, of course, if you don't mind.
Mind?
We can't wait to party with you, but before we start, there are things we must do.
Invitations,
decorations,
celebrations.
Can't wait to party, yeah, party with you.
Suddenly Annabelle remembered something really awful.
Oh, I just remembered something really awful.
Well, we've invited everyone we know.
No, it wasn't the invitations. Uh-oh. Annabelle had bought Sasha a wonderful present in the big city, but she left it in the shop. And now it was almost time for the party.
Can't wait to party with you. But before we start, there's some things we must do. Invitations, decorations.
Dan! Yeah. I was wondering if you could tell me how I could get to the city and back before the party starts. I have to pick up Sasha's present.
Well, the ferry's already left and that won't be back till tomorrow. And I think you've missed the last train too, so no. Well, look, I've painted her a picture. Maybe you could paint one for her as well.
No, I have to give her my present before the party starts.
Well, have you spoken to Mrs. Sparrow?
Mrs. Sparrow!
Maybe Mrs. Sparrow can help Annabelle. Yep, Mrs. Sparrow knew just what to do.
I know just what to do. Now, I know a little plane called the Little Sparrow. Now, she's a bit old. I'm sure she'll get you to the city and back in time for the party.
I'm sorry, Mrs. Sparrow, but I've never flown a seaplane before.
Oh, you won't be flying, dearie. You'll be my passenger.
A seaplane passenger?
Annabelle was excited to be flying across the water on a seaplane, even if it did look a bit old.
Bye, Dan. We'll be back soon.
Bye. Annabelle and Mrs. Sparrow flew over the sea. They flew towards the city. They looked for a place on the water where they could land right beside the city.
Look, there's a wharf. We'll put it down.
They landed at the wharf right next to the big city.
Keep the engines running.
And Annabelle raced to the shop where she had left Sasha's present. And in no time at all, she was back. Then they took off again with a special birthday present safely on board. And soon, they were back on the island.
Happy birthday!
Wow, thanks!
Just in time, a party dress for the birthday party.
Oh, you look lovely! Oh, when the party's over, I'll give you all a ride in the little Sparrow.
To party with you. But before we start, there are things we must do. Invitations, decorations, celebrations, woo! We can't wait to party and party with you.
Hey guys, let's all ride over and sing our next song.
Rover number one, hit the switch and turn me on. Rover number one, we're gonna have some fun. Rover number one, hit the switch and turn me on. Robot number one, we're gonna have some fun. Have some fun.
Number one.
Together.
High five.
Five, five, five.
it together.
Five to a side.
Who cares about the weather?
Five on the floor.
The party's on at your place.
Five to the front.
Put a smile on my face.
Hi, 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 hi.
Together.
One, two, three, four. High five.
One, two, three, four. High five.
One, two, three, four. High five.
High five in the air. Let's do it together. High five.
Switch and turn me on.